talk about the defense. Take questions for Ray.
Perfect start to the non-conference slate on all of September, too. How is it to get out of September 4-0?
It feels great to be 4-0. Going into the locker room, we know that it's easy to kind of take the bait of the media. You're a 4-0 team. You keep winning. You sleep on opponents. We don't want to get into that. We know that every week we got to address it. 0-0, go out and get one win every week. It's nice to be 4-0. Nobody wants to lose. We want to win. That's our job. That's our goal. But at the end of the day, we got to know. We got to keep getting better, keep climbing, keep getting better.
Ray, one penalty tonight on both sides, so that was a big improvement.
Oh, yeah, we put a lot of emphasis on it. We know that we had a sloppy play at the beginning of the season. We know that in the end it's going to hurt us, so we addressed it at the beginning of the game, stayed on top of it, and guys were holding their own.
Hey, go ahead.
Once you got in the rhythm, I think it was like 3 or 4 drives. They were 3 and out.
Mm-hmm.
You guys held them?
Yeah, kind of at the beginning of the game, we had a rocky start. Some things that just shouldn't have happened came up. We kind of started out. We got to start out smart, not fast. You know what I'm saying? Most of the time people say come out and start fast. We know that we can start fast. Our goal on defense is to come out and start smart. Limit the mistakes. And on the first drive, if things get out of control, try to calm everything down, start to the beginning, lean on what we know, follow our rules, and just play. And it took us a series or two, but once we got things rolling, we're on top of it.
You know, with that being said, after they jumped out to the early lead, got the long run, is that just a sense of maturity,
right? Yeah, I feel it is a lot because guys on the sideline, you don't get down on yourself. You know things happen. We go out here and we expect as a defense, we want to put up 0 points. Obviously, that's our goal. But we know that things are going to happen. We just have to know that we got to bounce back, buckle in, and obviously know that every team is coming out. It's not about to be a blowout or an easy walk. We got to know that guys are going to do things. Plays are going to happen. We got to rally and just continue to play like we did tonight.
Most complete performance, you think, for you guys, all phases?
Yeah, I would say so. I feel like it was a complete game. It would be extremely selfish for me to say that just the defense played good. I feel like all facets of the game, we cleaned up the sloppy plays. Of course, we still have mistakes, things that we got to work on and eliminate in the future, but I feel like it was the most complete game possible.
How good was it for you guys? You didn't have the leader of your defense out there for the first half, but, I mean, still stepped up and it was like he was still in there.
Right, it was great. You know, a lot of guys, we got a lot of talent on this team, a lot of guys that come in. Credit to the coaches for bringing in quality guys, not just good football players, but good guys in total. Knowing that we got guys behind them that are ready to step up, it's next man up. Go in and feel the play. You feel like you should be a starter. Go out and earn your reps, you get what I'm saying? And I feel like every player that stepped in to fill his shoes, it's hard to fill a Justice Reed. I mean, it's not easy, but I feel like every man that stepped in for him did a great job for us. Yeah, I feel like a lot of people biting the style, biting our swag. I see a couple of schools picking up the hammer as their celebration thing. I just feel like if you're an outsider, you're not going to really understand it. The things that we got going on in this program, things we've been doing since the summer before guys were even, the cameras were on us before anybody saw us. That's something that we got going and that we just know. So the outsiders, we let them talk. We let them do their thing. Once the game started going, they understood. They got quiet.
And then Coach also said about that one penalty. He said it was a stupid penalty, but also a really stupid.
Yeah.
What do you think he should have pulled instead of whatever he did?
I feel like that was a good – in the locker room, we rehearsed that one. That was kind of the thing. So it was like – in the situation, I feel like it was a bad situation, bad timing. We were thinking more of like after a sack or like an interception or something where it's not as much eyes on you. But after a touchdown, it's kind of hard just because I feel like the refs were just looking for Sunday night. We were playing clean, so I feel like they were just looking for a flag to throw.
Jumping for conference play, you ready?
Oh, yeah, I feel like we're all ready. Not just me personally, the whole team. Obviously, we got to keep getting better every day. We know that we got to come in and keep working. But I feel like we're ready as a team. We're going to believe the coaches, believe in what they're coaching, and just put our best foot forward. That's it.
Thanks, good job, Ray.
Appreciate it, everybody.